specify opaque or transparent drawing. From the image group, click the Select Menu button. Click Rectangular Selection. Select an object to be repositioned. Click and drag the selected object to reposition it. To apply a transparent background to the selected object, click the Select Menu button. Click Transparent Selection. The object behind the selected object now shows through. This is the process to specify opaque or transparent drawing.